Hello sir, good morning. Welcome to our restaurant. I'm Mr. Milan Dhami. I will be taking care of for you today. So it's our menu. So what would you like to order for before you check in menu? Would you like to order some water, normal water? Water, anything? So okay, water, please, no problem. It's water. So I'll give the 5 minutes to check in all the menu for it. So I'll come back for it to take order. Thank you so much. So we'd like to start from we'd like to start from the appetizer, sir, or soup or a hot appetizer or anything. So if you want to get from the appetizer, it's okay, no problem. So let's see some salad from salad, it's okay.
No.
No problem. This is where we place the left side. And the knife on the left side. This is water glass. Enjoy your food, sir. Thank you so much.
Okay. No. Put your three plates in your hand. Okay. Put them back. Now introduce yourself.
Myself, Milan Dhami, from out of capital city. Actually, I'm 27 years old and I have completed higher secondary school from Patan College. And about my experience, I have worked in Saudi for 4 years as a captain waiter at fine dining restaurant. Thank you.
Okay, are you married?
Still single.
Okay.
Thank you.
Can you work 10 hours a day, 6 days per week?
Yes, sir. I used to work before as 10 to 14 hours, so I think I can do it. So it will be better chance for me to also.
Okay. Do you have a training certificate as waiter?
Yes, actually I had. I didn't bring today, so I worked before. I have training for 1 year in the Radisson Hotel.
Okay.
So, thank you, sir.
What is the most important quality for a waiter?
Most important quality of waiter is should be talk active and be presentable himself, and clean, should be clean and healthy, and should be he knows the knowledge about the food and menu, and so that he can feel comfortable to explain with the customer, so he can solve any problem, he can solve any food item.
Okay. Yeah. How long you want to work in Romania?
Actually, I have one very small dream. So I have, if I have to earn money a little, so maybe so much. So after maybe 10 years, I will work in Romania. Then after go to Romania, come back. I have planned a small plan to open a small restaurant.
Okay.
So this is I'm really excited to.
Okay.
Really, thank you so much.
Thank you.
You're